Whether you're an SSD manufacturer, system integrator, test lab, drive reviewer, or test equipment producer, it's vital that you understand the power performance of the storage devices you use. Some of the questions you might ask yourself are, how much power does my device consume while it's idle? What if there's a power glitch or brownout? Can it handle that without losing data? How much power is used under my specific workloads? Before your storage device gets used for important data or your product goes out to market, all these questions need answers. The way to get them is to put the device through power analysis testing. Typically, manual power testing has been extremely complex and has involved a lot of expensive, bulky equipment. That's definitely not realistic for every user, nor does it allow a wide enough range of tests for everyone, or a way to easily capture results. Which is why Quarch Technology developed a comprehensive solution. Easier to use, fully automated, and more cost-effective. Quarch Programmable Power Modules, or PPMs, perform any test you need on a storage device and can be scaled up for rack testing of many devices. With injection fixtures for virtually any type of drive, including the latest generation, you can simply plug and play. With our analysis software, you can also run tests over hours or even days, with the ability to display and export a huge amount of test data, zooming in to the smallest detail. Our simple Python API allows full automation of your tests, which can be run over minutes or days in duration. We can even add drive performance, drive temperature, and more to the analysis, giving you a far more useful set of data than you can gather with traditional tools.